those whom God hath joined together, let no one separate. Amen. And it is by the power vested in me by the state of Arkansas, I now pronounce you Mr. and Mrs. Cole Robert Carson. You may now christen the bride.